It's a tribal members issue. I would sort of hate having microphones. Thanks so much for inviting me to come join you for lunch today. I want to leave a lot of time for questions, and so during the question period, we can really talk about anything you'd like to talk about in Oregon government, politics, or law. But what I thought I would do is talk a little bit about an issue you might not normally associate with the Attorney General or the Department of Justice, and that is Oregon's business climate. I took office on January 5th of 2009, and that first day in office, I issued a new mission statement for the Department of Justice. And part of that, the old mission statement really didn't tell citizens what we actually did. It used to say that we're a law center for state government, which